Hey, so I wanted to do another Johnny 34 right after. I wanted to do another Johnny right after playing the 33rd one. So I'm gonna do this one, and I have not played this one. This is gonna be a blind playthrough. So I won't know what to do if I get stuck. But well, I didn't know what to do last time. So this is Johnny 34. Into the battle. It's regular stuff, control fires gun. One can only fire the gun when not using any of the special powers that Johnny has. So you can change your nose size this time, which is good. So that's cool. Now you start off with this face of Cubus moving around. And then some artwork of his. And he doesn't bother to do any cropping either. Or at least with that enemy right there, he's just a square. Even though he's supposed to be like a fish. Okay, I see. There are little arrows here. So these guys shoot. I don't know what they're shooting, some sort of ad on a website. And also, it's Johnny's shirt is. You no longer can read what it says, and Johnny shoots pictures of the Shadow Man. Or you could also see him as the Gray Man from LSD Dream Emulator. But no, he's also called the Shadow Man, I guess the more black version of him that you see when you take a lot of sleeping pills. People see the Shadow Man. Alright, so these pictures of Cubus, they're invincible, I guess. This guy isn't. And yeah, it's definitely a bit different of a tone than most Johnny games because he just kind of poured everything he's done into these. Okay, I died. You have to actually wait for the sound thing to stop to restart, which is a bit annoying. It's actually very annoying. Johnny's nose is really long when you do that. Actually, its whole body extends. So you can actually go out through the ceiling in this game. So, yeah, I don't know what to do here. I assume it's like maybe you have to go down one of these. There we go. I guess it's definitely pretty different. This is the third newest Johnny game, and there's some like old memes on this guy shooting. Time for tickles. Okay. Well, I definitely prefer the other Johnny game styles to this one. And someone's still alive, apparently, over here. Oh, it's kind of like the green guys from the last Johnny, where they kind of go up in the sky. He's dead, though. Okay, I died somehow. You gotta wait for Cubus to stop laughing. Yeah, if you touch the floor, you die, but if you touch the ceiling, you don't die. Or maybe it's only on certain levels, I'm not sure. That wasn't it. When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. Yeah, I'm already stuck. This could be a long one. Okay, that's how you do it. And I just died. Died right away into the next level. Yeah, you can't just restart. You have to. If you press enter, that actually triggers, I think. There's Johnny. I mean, there's Cubus looking fashionable. Oh, you obviously have to use your. I also just noticed Johnny's nose is like hooked at the end. Like a candy cane. Alright, that's an enemy. Shooting. Those are like phones with some sort of extension. Alright. Okay. I like this background. It's like. Let's see if I can see. Yeah. I really like this background. Some more old memes. Rather not have those in the game. I mean, I like them shooting like pictures of dogs and like advertisements and stuff, and Johnny shooting the Shadow Man, but you put memes into it and I just it's not that good anymore. But I do like this background, wherever this is. I have a desktop background, kinda like it. We just got an error. Can you see that? Hold on. Okay, I just clicked ignore and we're still live, so that's good. We're still playing the game at least, and I just had to ignore the error. And it worked. Okay. When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. The people are hearty, welcome and hurrah, hurrah. The men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies, they will all turn out and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. To welcome home our darling boy, hurrah, hurrah. The village lads and lassies say with roses they will strew the way and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. Get ready for the jubilee, hurrah, hurrah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hurrah, hurrah. The laurel wreath is ready now to place upon his loyal brow. We'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. And love and friendship on that day.
I died again.
When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. I tried. I don't know what to do there. So there only seems to be one enemy. When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. The ladies, they will all turn out and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. The old tree hell will peal with joy, hurrah. I don't know, I hear enemies. If there was some sort of invisible platform, I think I would have found it if I did this. Oh, there's another enemy over here. Well, I got hit by shots, so I guess I just have to keep shooting and then try to do that again after all the enemies are killed, I guess. So I'll try that. There we go. And that was pretty intense.
You are dead. You are dead. Fucking dead. Game over. You are dead.
I don't know if I'm supposed to go down or not. So I want to try just going down, see what's down there. Okay, there's a platform. I gotta get on that. So we're only 15 minutes in. And it's like one shot kills you. Even though it didn't seem like that earlier. It seemed like I could take like 20 shots, but I guess not. Okay, we know that this guy is unkillable because he's Cubus. Okay, I died. I'm pretty sure that enemy is unkillable.
You have to be warned now. I am Jesus, man. Don't do any man.
Is that the end? I was down at the sheriff's office and he told me that a wild cowboy wants to cause harm to Cubus Land. That's so bad, huh? That's the Cubist dialect.
I am floating amongst right now. But you gotta stop the cowboy, Johnny. Let me talk later. You gotta go back to heaven.
Who is this? Yeah, Jesus.
I am floating amongst right now. Now I am taking the experience.
Special prize on cats.
Hey, you wanna buy the cool cat?
Oh, it's nice. It's very nice.
You died. You died. Game over.
I thought it was invincible if I just do that. Okay, well, they went up into the sky and I can't see. The cowboy went up, I guess. I can't see what it says behind Cubus here. Oh no, she has escaped with a secret teleporter. Before you got a chance to stop her anti-Cubus activities, you will have to face her again, except this time she will change her looks. Okay, he's narrating it. Alright, so the game's not over. I thought that might have been the end, but there's definitely more. And it's more story orientated than usual Cubus games. The background here is like, I can't tell what it is. Some sort of plant system. He's still narrating. I guess it's like part of the music now. I died again. Oh, that was it. It was the top right. Okay. I'm second. Okay, so. We're still going. About 30 minutes in. I died right there.
You died. You died, game over.
I don't know where to go there. Yeah, you can't kill this Cubus. This Cubus head. If I do that, I'm just gonna die. When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. The team of the hearty welcome and hurrah, hurrah. The men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies they will all turn out, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. The old church bell will peal with joy, hurrah, hurrah. To welcome home our darling boy, hurrah, hurrah. The village lads and lassies say with roses they will strew the way, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. Okay, I did it. Time for tickles. Doing pretty good. It's not as hard as the last Johnny, for example, but it's just different than all the Johnny games, actually. Don't know what he's shooting. He's shooting like a dead body. Or something. But that's okay. Oh god, what's going on here? There were some invisible walls. I died. I should have waited there and shot at them. I did not do that.
Home again,
men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies, they will all turn on him, we'll all feel gay when Charlie comes barking home. The old church bell will peal with joy, hurrah, hurrah, to welcome home our
darling. I meant to do this.
Hurrah, hurrah, the village lads and lassies say with roses they will strew the...
I didn't realize there were more.
You have died again. Ha ha ha. You have died.
The men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies they will all turn on, they will all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. The old church bell will peal with joy, hurrah, hurrah, to welcome home our darling boy, hurrah, hurrah. The village lads and lassies say with roses they will strew the way, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home.
Bah, 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 bah.
Oh, we got an error again. I'll just ignore it. I keep getting these errors. I think it's this enemy. The Time for Tickles enemy. Died. I don't know how that happened. Keep getting errors. We're good now. No more errors. We just gotta be careful around these invincible enemies. Oh, I died. Yeah, it keeps starting me out with, keep getting errors as well. You just have to be away from this enemy and not touch him, or you get an error. That's a bit annoying. Well, I can't kill him, so he just has to move out of the way, or I'm gonna die. Oh, and I fell because I wasn't paying attention. Because it starts you out small, and falling, which is stupid. is the errors again. Okay, he's dead. No. Okay. We passed them. There we go. Temple of Abyssalica or Abe Salica. We made it. I don't remember that name in the story at all. Let me go under. It lets me, like, fall through the floor here. There we go. Oh, that is loud. Is this an enemy? I mean, a boss? Also, I like this background as well. Yeah, this is a boss. Okay. Yeah. Well, this is great. Yeah, I have one of these cities as my desktop background, like Northern Russia, Northern Canada. Because I like them. Well, it seems easier than the previous bosses. I mean, the previous game's bosses in Johnny 33. Just have to move out of the way. I'm just gonna keep shooting this way. I did it. Congratulations, you Quan won the game. Your score is 128. Alright, nice, I did it. That was pretty easy. That was 40 minutes. That's really, wow, that's not too bad. So yeah, that's it. Try to beat my score again. Two more games to go. And I think I'll play Johnny 35 now, because this one wasn't really that long. So yeah, that's it.